Wake up call, Nancy, February 24, 2017. Via Nancy Tate. Web page, treeofthegoldenlight.com. An interesting thing happened on the way out of town yesterday morning as Bob and I left to do shopping, etc. About a mile out of town, suddenly we saw a coyote coming from the right side of the road. He sped across in front of us. Far enough away that Bob only had to lightly touch the brake. It was incredible, the coyote seemed almost to swiftly drift across the road. Besides that, he had a piece of a branch, about 2 to 3 feet long, in his mouth. In all the many times through the years seeing a coyote run across the road, I have never seen one with something in its mouth before. As we moved along, I felt strongly that it was a message from Spirit agreeing with my recent thoughts and feelings about getting back to more postings to my tree list. It was a coyote passage, with a part of a branch of the tree in its mouth, speaking to me. I will be keeping that in mind as I prepare another tree post to share with all of you. How many of you have had magical things happen to you in these days of transition? How many times does something speak to you, and let you know that there is something in the wings for you to pay attention to? It is a time to allow yourself to speak freely, through your inner self. These are the times of paying more attention to our inner feelings and inspirations. It is a gradual awakening of our own knowing of what to do, and how to follow that guidance that speaks in such magical ways. It is also a matter of following that instant reaction that feels good. There was once a man who spoke to heaven, and asked what to do in a time of fury for him. Instantly he heard a voice within himself say, "Take a moment to love what is in fury, and then watch and feel as it gently lies down at your feet." This is what we are all experiencing from time to time, is it not? It is all a part of clearing out the old and allowing the new to flow freely through our lives. Love is the most powerful energy to bring about the peaceful and joyous life that we all want for ourselves and all others. Even send love to those who have been so caught up in the fear that has been so prevalent. Send them all love, and allow the changes to take place that will bring us all back to heaven on earth, and within all of life. It is not our last goodbye, nor our first hello. It is our constant moment of love, you that brings about the next move in our life. Laugh, dance, sing and have joyful peace forevermore. Much love to you all. Nancy Tate.